I felt very blessed to be a part of a community that is so encouraging and so supportive. I am Sierra and I call Grand Island home. I was born and raised here. I mean, this is my hometown, this is my roots. I moved to Omaha. I loved it there, but it wasn't home. And honestly, one of my huge motivators in moving back to Grand Island was I have a best friend that lives in Omaha. She has four kids, and it was so weird for me to watch them play in her courtyard of her apartment, and we would have to like go down and watch them play. Like, I just kind of miss that small town aspect, but still having really cool things like Railside and all the downtown opportunities. So yeah, one of my main motivators was moving back here to build a family and settle down and for the future. Building a community, a younger community, and just be part of the movement of all of it, and like making something more out of something that's already established and great, but we are just kind of packing our own punch with this generation. Being a 23-year-old business owner, it came with a lot of curveballs. The community loves watching new things come and watching the town evolve, and they're super supportive. I've always felt that way. I felt very blessed to be a part of a community that is so encouraging and so supportive. And it's so inviting. It's easy to be here. The people are wonderful. The community is supportive. You can kind of take your dreams and run with it. Grand Island, good people, better opportunities.